for coming. We're so happy to have all of you. I want to welcome you to our most unusual concert I have ever been a part of in my entire life. So you are here, and I'm glad you are far apart, but we're happy that you're here with us. And to those of you who are watching online, we appreciate your support, and we're glad that you're here. We have never sung a concert in a mask before. You're going to notice a lot of us are holding our masks just enough out that we don't inhale them as we sing. So it's not the best singing posture that we would someday love to have our hand on our face, but we want to give you the best sound that we can. So you've heard first My Favorite Things by our junior high choir, and they've now been joined by our high school group. And let's see, hold on. That one's mine. Oh, that's mine. Sorry, too many black lines. I don't think you can hear me, right?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay. Our next song will be Sleep in Heavenly Peace. Let me find my notes. And this is being accompanied by Melissa Taylor. And we wanted to let you know that because of the restrictions on how many people we could have in the audience, we were not able to have anyone from yearbook here to take pictures either. And so they requested, parents, that you take some pictures that we can send to yearbook. No flash, please, if that works, because it is really distracting for us up here. But if you get a great picture and you want to email it to me, we would love them. So please feel free to take pictures.
Christ for his
Sleep in Heavenly Peace with our soloists, Ebony Van Amerongen, Ella Dache, and Addison Rao, followed by the Snowflake Carol. Our next piece will be Dona Nobis Pacem, which is a very old piece attributed to Mozart. And we will have soloists Courtney Brown, Riley Hatch, and then Addison Armour, Ashlyn Downer, and Luke Snyders. Our accompanist for the remainder of the evening is Dagon Bryan.
Yeah.
And then we had an amazing solo by our accompanist Egan Bryan. Complete with your own personal dancers, Gracie Jorvestad and Josephine Norgren. And we will finish out our evening's program with Mr. Santa. Our soloists will be Arabella Driscoll, Sophia Infantolino, and our Santa Claus will be Nicholas Hungates. COVID is over soon, I can just give you a program. That's what I like. But special thanks to, you can imagine how much work it is to put all this stuff up on this little tiny stage. So special thanks to Jeff Brown and the Eastmark Facilities Maintenance Team who did that today, so I didn't have to. To Jason Stahl and the Eastmark Fame Team who are live streaming for us at home. And to our principal, Paul Gagnon, and all of the administration team for being supportive of us. And then I hate to say, but I do need you to leave relatively quickly because we do have another concert tonight. We have to have